Kirk Schlechter and Scott Keithley's slew rate calculation. Right now we're running 6 volts peak to peak and getting 11.8 microseconds, which is 0.5084 volts per microsecond. Thanks.